Snowmobiles are firing up. Finally got enough snow. Well, now that the fire's out, I had to babysit this for several hours. Still just smoldering in there. Wouldn't stop. Obviously, as you've seen in the video, it was just me with the camera set up outside, and well, I was inside torturing the 3.3. I had no idea that there was a fire. So it's kind of stupid when you watch it, because it's like you're probably yelling, "Hey, it's on fire!" Well, I couldn't hear you. After emptying the fire extinguisher, various whatever I could find, the wife ended up bringing out buckets of water, pans of water, whatever. And yeah, we finally got it out. So we got some various items of interest to bring with us. There you go again, you know. It's you. You and me. Us. We. We're doing it. Tyler with his Quadrajet that he loves so much. I'm glad it works for you. But let me show you. 1980 454 big block Edelbrock electric choke. He likes how you gotta mess with the radio. No pumping, Tyler. How many times did yours die? Two or three, anyway.
Thank you. Thank you.